My wife was here earlier, and I need to know why. She obviously had some tests done, and I need to know what these were.
I'm sorry, sir, but I cannot provide that type of information.
She is my wife. I have a right to know.
Again, I cannot give you that information. It's against the law. Now, is there something else that I can help you with?
You can tell Dr. John I need this information or he's going to be sorry. I'm not leaving until I get this information.